Another Friday night and another Blitz 5 tailgate.
Tonight on the east side, Turpin taking on Anderson.
Both teams chomping at the bit, ready to take the field, gearing up right now. And so is the Blitz 5 team. They're live tonight outside Turpin High. Hi, Ken.
Hello, Lisa. Hello, Jack. And hello to you as we come to you live from the east side of town at Turpin High School. It's the first time in 4 years that Turpin and Anderson have met on the football field. And the rivalry is back on tonight. We're tailgating at Turpin. It's the battle of the bands. It's already underway. And George Vogel, who's in the middle of all of this madness, now has our Lincoln College of Technology High School Challenge. What do you got lined up this week, George?
Oh, we got a good one this week. We have the Turpin and Anderson Drumlines who are going to compete against each other. I also have with us Nick from the Lincoln College of Technology. You have what the winners will receive. They get the grab bag, the magic bag from Lincoln College of Technology. And you didn't know this, Nick. You're going to judge this thing.
Sounds like fun to me.
I'm going to put you on the spot. Okay, we're going to have Turpin go first. Ready, set, guys. Now we're going to hear from Anderson. You guys ready? Turn it loose. Let's hear it. All right, Nick. I know if your ears aren't ringing, you've heard them both. Who are you picking?
Both great sounding drum lines. I think I'm going to have to go with a tie this week.
You're copping out on me.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go with the tie.
All right, it is a tie. The prize goes to both drum lines, Ken. Our first tie, maybe our second. Next week we'll have a winner.
Let's bring a real drummer into the equation. Rocky Boyman, rock and roll drummer himself, is with us now to talk about this matchup tonight. The Spartans have a reputation, Rocky, as a high-powered offense. They're rolling up the points again this season, aren't they?
Absolutely. Scoring 40 points per game, and a big part of that is their quarterback, Connor Jansen. Last week against Lakota West, put up 235 yards in the pass, 130 yards rushing, 2 touchdowns. One thing he talked about was we want to start early, start fast. The last thing you want to do against a team like Anderson, who's 0-3 right now, is let them in the game. You want to start fast and get up on them early.
And Anderson's played well. They just made some mistakes, which we'll talk about at 6. This is a very good Anderson team, too.
Good Anderson team, absolutely.
Rocky's going to have more on the Anderson Redskins coming up tonight at 6 o'clock. Now let's find out who wins our Meyer Wild Card Game of the Week. You did the voting on WLWT.com. And the winner is the Campbell County at Connor game. They scored 10,301 votes, total votes, on the Wild Card Game of the Week presented by Meyer. And their highlights wind up tonight on the Blitz at 11 o'clock. So it's a big night out here. The good folks at Meyer are out here. The good folks at Cincinnati Bell are out here. And we're out here as well. Back with more at 6 o'clock on the Blitz 5 tailgate with Rocky and George, Ken Brew. Jack, back to you.